Good afternoon, guys. I've been not videoing for quite some time already because I've fallen sick, so there's a delay between the vlog. But don't worry, today I'm back, and today I'll do some introduction to four different kinds of fishes, small fish. And the most important, I want you all to know the names of the fish in Malay as well as in English. So let's take a look. So everyone, these are the fishes that I'll be introducing to you today. These four different fishes. So let's start with the very first one. The very first one is this. It's called the yellow strip scat. In Malay, we call it the ikan kuning. This one you can find the nasi lemak. They always use this kind of fish for the nasi lemak. It's very, very easy to spot in the market. Small, very small one. See how small is it? Just putting at the palm size. So small. So you can see it's called the yellow strip scat. Ikan kuning. You can see the yellow strip here, right? So this is the second fish. This is called the yellow tail scat. Yellow tail scat. Just now that one was a yellow strip. This one is a yellow tail scat. Okay, this is called the ikan sela. This one usually people take and fry. Oh, very nice. After that, people put some sambal on top, or some people they just fry and just put some light sauce. It's a bigger than the ikan kuning, which is this one. See? A little bit bigger. Let's move on to the third fish. This is called the Indo-Pacific mackerel. This in Malay we call it the ikan kembung. And this is very, very common among Malay. They love to take this one for their laksa. For Chinese, we all like to fry. It's not like the ikan sela like that. We can fry with sambal, or maybe we can also put with the light sauce, or some people steam it and accompany with the porridge. Also very nice. Okay guys, now I move on to this is called the sardine. Malay, they call it ikan binggul. Some people in Johor, they call it ikan selayang. Okay, this is the fish. So remember, if you have seen this fish, you can buy some and try it. It's not say very big, it's okay. It comes in many different sizes. So let's do a recap. I hope you learned something from this vlog today. This is all today, all small fishes. So I will try to introduce more bigger fishes in the next upcoming vlog. And remember to subscribe, like, share. Hope you will learn something from the vlog. And I'll see you on my next vlog. Thank you guys. Wow, today very hot. Okay, see you guys.